Swiftly, the brain becomes an enchanted loom where millions of lashing shuttles weave a dissolving pattern, always a meaningful pattern, though never an abiding one.
This interaction between...
For more than 50 years, Mortimer Mishkin has worked to unlock the puzzle of perception and memory within the brain.
We used to think about the brain in terms of islands of function, but no function is an island. Every function is a circuit. The brain is full of hundreds and thousands of circuits, and what we have to do is try to understand the circuitry.
Following in the footsteps and ideas of mentor D.O. Hebb, Mishkin focused on vision, and in the process, discovered another island, one where complex visual functions reside.
Having discovered that the inferior temporal cortex had this role in vision, a really puzzling question arose: how?
The answer came when Mishkin found there was a pathway that conveyed visual information from the occipital lobe to the inferior temporal cortex. Then another clue came from a colleague's work in the landmark case of patient H.M.
H.M. had removal of his medial temporal lobes in order to try to help him be relieved of his epilepsy. And as a result of the brain surgery, H.M. became profoundly amnesic. He couldn't form any new memories. He could not gather in new information of any kind.
From the sensory system.
Back in his lab, Mishkin confirmed that damage either to the medial temporal lobe or to its connections with the inferior temporal cortex impaired visual memory.
So we now had an extension of the visual pathway into the medial temporal lobe, allowing for an understanding of how perception led to memory through the transfer of this information from the perceptual part of the brain to the, quote, mnemonic part of the brain.
Today, Mishkin continues to investigate how these islands within the brain communicate with each other.
A huge amount still has to be done because not only do we not know very much about many, many of these circuits, we don't know how they are all put together.